turned on the wind, so God's grace guide you.